Djikstra.
Good afternoon, Your Highness. Drink it. Now. Apologies for the theatrics, Your Highness, but I just had to be sure.
Fuckers. Do you know, I've known him since I was 12.
Even traitors speak the truth. Leave it with us. Leave it with me. Leave it with me. Leave it with me. No, no, no. No.
There's a religious zeal to the followers of the White Flame. Yeah.
Maybe that's all my antisentry. Priestess.
Good point. Holy man who was the most depraved.
Or prostitute.
Emmy has to like women. Or men.
That's the problem. No one knows his proclivities. No one knows anything about him.
Who he is, what he is, where he is, what he wants.
And nothing he does makes any fucking sense.
We need to get as much information as possible. Whoever we use needs to be inside the city walls for a while. But that narrows our options considerably. Now that is an out-of-the-box idea.
Getting an elf into Sintra won't be a problem.
But it needs to be the right one. What do you say?
I'm saying word is out about the girl.
Well, I dare say things just got more fun, Philippa. Bring me the bard. It's about time he paid back his benefactor.